In this pada, Purandaradasa says, Hariya Nenayada Narajanmaveke. What is the use of being born as a human if you don't pray to Hari? What is the point of being a priest if you don't know the Vedas? What is the point of having a meal that is not served with love? And so on. He makes a lot of references like this.
Bhakti ತಿಳಿಸಿ ಬುದ್ಧಿಯ ಹೇಳದ ಗುರುವೆ
Bhajan I'm going to be performing next is a Surdas Bhajan written by Surdas and set to Rag Manj Khamaj. In this, there is a dialogue between the gopis and Uddhav. Uddhav has brought a message to the gopis from Krishna, saying that Krishna is not going to be available to meet them, but the gopis should consider Krishna around. The gopis respond and say, our eyes are thirsting for the sight of Krishna. And so we are unhappy, we are restless without Krishna amid us.
Hari darshan ki pyaasi akhiyan Hari darshan ki pyaasi akhiyan Hari darshan ki pyaasi akhiyan Hari darshan ki pyaasi dekhyo cha कमल नयन को देखो चाहत कमल नयन को निसदिन रहत उदासी निसदिन रहत उदासी अखिया हरि दर्शन की प्यासी अखिया हरि दर्शन केसर तिलक मोतिन की माला केसर तिलक मोतिन की माला केसर तिलक मोतिन की माला वृंदावन के बासी वृंदावन के Nehalak
This next pada is on Lord Raghavendra, or commonly known as Raghavendra Swami. He was a 16th to 17th century saint, poet, philosopher in present day Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. And he had a number of followers, one of whom was Gopal Vithal Das. And Gopal Vithal Das composed this beautiful pada where he extols the virtues of Raghavendra Swami and his brilliance, his radiance, and his sheer devotion to Lord Rama. This is set to the traditional tune of Rag Sarang.
Yeah.
In the next Surdas Bhajan, the Gopikas impress upon Uddhav and tell him that, look, Uddhav, we have only one heart. We don't have 10, 20, multiple hearts that we can give away. We have only one, and that heart we have given to Krishna. So we need it back. We need Krishna to come back, and hence we are pining for his arrival.
Sakha I'm not